Yes, you. Are you the SPM leavers? And looking for a nice place to pursue your study? Don't worry. Here, in your IDEM Denkil, we provide you with foundation study in 4 different courses, which is science, law, textile, and engineering. So if you're interested and want to know more about our courses and campus, feel free to watch this video till the end.
My name is Lu'adir Binti Amar Isham, a student from science course. What is the science course? Well, the code for science course is PI080. The duration for this course is 2 semesters, which is very, very short. For this course, we only learn 6 subjects, which are English, Biology, Chemistry, Physics, Maths, and CTU, which is Agama. The timetable differs from each class, and some people have classes at 8, some people have classes at 10, and they usually end at 2 to 5 p.m. If you enroll in the science course after foundation, you can take on medicine, dentistry, and even pharmacy. So if anyone likes that, then they can join the science course.
My name is Ahmad Fidah Fahmai Faisal from class E29, and I am actually a student from Engineering Foundation at UiTM.
So today, I'm going to ask you some questions regarding to your course.
Okay.
So firstly, may I ask, why did you take this course instead of other courses?
Okay, this is interesting. The main reason that I actually take engineering course is because I'm aware that I'm more suitable for engineering, because during my SPM time, I wasn't into that pure science. Even though I took pure science, but I wasn't into like learning all the facts and stuff. I'm more into like technical, technological stuff, because I'm more comfortable around technology and stuff. And since engineering gives me the chance to learn all that, so I did that engineering course.
Wow, it's cool. So what subjects did you learn in engineering course?
Okay. Engineering goes to like in foundation right there. You learn physics, chemistry, and computer science, including Islamic studies. What else?
English.
Yeah, English obviously.
Yeah. So, any advice for the students?
Any advice for the students? Well, I would say like if you want to get into like foundation, you really have to like focus on your additional mathematics, because additional mathematics is really essential in foundation. I mean, even when I entered, I really get to remember all the additional mathematics, formulas and stuff. But it's okay, because when you enter foundation, you just have to relearn all that, and it's getting easier all the way. It doesn't have to be that hard.
Wow, such a good sharing. Thank you. Thank you for today, Fidaus. So, bye-bye.
Tessa stands for teaching English as a second language. So this course is usually perceived by others as an easy course. When I interviewed my friend who is taking a TESOL course, she said that TESOL is just as hard as the other courses. Okay, so one of the subjects they learn is grammar analysis. They are given text and they have to identify the errors in that text. And the next subject is that they learn phonetics, tone, stress syllables, and many more relating to pronunciation of words. Other than that, they also learn how to make drama. So students have to do a 15-minute video on making a drama with their groups. All in all, TESOL is actually a fun course. Even though it is hard, it is enjoyable. So if you are interested, you can join the TESOL course in UiTM.
Assalamualaikum and hi! For those who are interested to pursue their study in UiTM Law Foundation, you need to watch and listen to this video. Basically, it is a one-year program which is 2 semesters with 50 credit hours, specifically designed to prepare students before entering into UiTM's 4-year LLB program. There are 2 foundation programs offered in UiTM for law. First is UiTM Law Foundation, and second is KPTM Law Foundation. UiTM Law students, they learning programs through a specific platform, which is UiTM website. It's the same as with you, but specifically for them. So that means if they want to apply for different courses, then it can only be one of the courses provided in UiTM. Of course, there are qualifications to get in. I think that is all about UiTM Law Foundation.
So the difference between the KPTM law and the UiTM law is that the KPTM law is under Ministry of Education. And after you finish this course, you have to face the same procedure as other students from other course, which means that you have to apply for your degree through UPU website.
UPU stands for Unit Pengambilan University. It is basically where students apply for their future studies. There are over 1,000 choices of universities and courses to choose from. There are 12 slots and 6 of them are compulsory. So as for us, it is already the period of our time to choose where we will go to for our degree after we finish our foundation. So next, we will show the interesting places that you can go to on weekends.
Okay. Anisha, help.
Yeah, what is it?
Can I have your feedback on the food at our campus?
Our campus? My opinion, yeah. I always eat at the Anjung Bengkel. We have the Grima Hotel,
wow.
And the Pak Palong.
Wow, that's cool.
And the food is so very delicious and not so mahal.
And, yeah, understood.
Yeah.
How about the upstairs, Mike?
Upstairs part, yeah. They sell very many the food that we always eat at home, such as bread.
Wow.
Nutella, everything is there.
Did you buy a lot?
Sometimes buy lah. When I lazy, I eat anything lah at home.
Oh, so you can bring food at home?
Yes, of course. You pay for your food, right?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
So can we have ramen together later?
Hey, sure lah. It's on you.
Wow. Go.
Yes.
Can I take time off some of time?
Yeah, sure.
I need to read back on the scenery and environment of the campus. Yeah, sure. In the evening, is how is it?
Oh, you know what? In every evening, I always look up in the sky and I see very beautiful scenery. It's a very, very beautiful sunset.
Wow, that's wonderful. Is it every day?
It is every day.
Wow.
You can see the clouds, not too cloudy. And you can see beautiful scenery, of course. I love
wow.
Every day.
So, how is it in the morning? How is it in the weekend?
You know what? I always sleep at 12 o'clock and I often sleep almost 10 hours.
Oh, me too, you know.
That is all for the video. If you want to continue your foundation studies here in UiTM Dengkil, then click on the QR code after this. We hope to see you join us. Goodbye.